Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our temporarily Omega journey. And we are also continuing with trying to do an L4 mission.
Warp drive active.
I think what I've learned so far is that I need either more speed or more damage. Or more range, perhaps? I suppose another way we could modify this bit is going with artillery instead of auto cannons. But you know what I noticed is this down here. The gate to the Sancha bases have been unlocked. So I think I just needed to blow up that tower. Which means I don't have to kill those battleships, and that's good, because that's going to save us some time. So I think normally I'm a big fan of killing everything, but we don't have infinite time. And I feel like this is already taking longer than it should. Yeah, really need more speed, though. Maybe we could probably switch this to armor tank. It doesn't have the standard battleship bonus. Armor plates and an armor repairer down here. I don't know, maybe replace a couple of these. Put a micro warp drive in. Some more cap batteries. Well, we'll see how the next room goes. But yeah, I think no matter what, this fit really does need a prop mod. Being this slow was, I guess, it's tolerable in the Crimson Gauntlet sites. Because the farthest you have to go is like 15 kilometers. So, you know, that's bearable. You could do that, you know, during a fight even while you're being webbed. But man, with missions like this where you've got more significant travel distances, it's really a pain. I feel like the fit I'm thinking of is probably gonna be really cap heavy. I mean, this one's not cap stable, but it lasts long enough that it's might as well be. With a micro warp and then probably replacing probably two tracking computers. Right, because I'll probably have to remove a couple of the passive the passive buffs for the guns. Tough to say, and then of course, you know, the additional question there is it worthwhile? So how's that gonna compare to to the Rapid Heavy Missile Launcher fit. Because there, even for an alpha fit, I can do T2, which is gonna provide some bonuses, so. So right now we're looking at 683. Went with 9 rapid heavy. A little weird to me that he goes with Mjolnir, but whatever. Oh yeah, nearly double the DPS. What's our range on these? 39. So not losing much range. Artillery's got 71. Yeah. Might be worth investigating an artillery fit for the practice also.
Warp drive active.
We need to shoot us in range this time, so that's something. Closer eyes on my drones. you chewing those up fast. Hopefully they don't dig into my armor too much before I can take this guy out. Yeah, I gotta say, not really liking my chances here.
Taking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Well, question I wanted to answer was whether I could do an L4 mission. And I think the answer is no. At least not a combat mission. So, it sucks and it hurts, but we're gonna have to give this one up.
Warp drive active.
Not a cheap lesson either, probably about 10 million. We definitely didn't get that much loot. Of course, there are other ships we can try. We might have. No, ship tree. I either have a blueprint for, or have already built, the Typhoon fleet issue. So that's got nearly double damage.
Warp drive active.
Sorry, nearly double the HP. Of course, a lot of that is buffer. Well, no, it's all buffer. There's no repair. So, roughly in the middle between the two Praxis builds. But that's without drones.
Warp drive active.
So, fly five of them. That's cool. Doesn't have the drone bonuses. But that brings me up to basically the same DPS. And it's got a prop mod. So, f- four-ish times as fast.
Yeah.
And then what's my range? 51. Better range.
Docking request accepted.
This would be a better ship all around. For, Frill 4 missions. I'm trying to remember if I made it yet. Well, if I did, I don't have it here. So. Alright, let's return that where it belongs. Drop those where they belong. Alright, well anyway, not gonna get that ship put together before my Omega runs out, I don't think. So, for now anyway, it's just hypothetical. But I think that's a good fit. It is an alpha fit, so you know. So Omega I could fit large, like I don't know, torpedoes or what's the other one? Cruise missiles. I think cruise missiles are the long range and torpedoes are the short range. Well, I could fit those now, but I'd be able to fit T2 variants, which even just having T2 guns might have made the difference here, which I definitely did have on my Maelstrom. So T2 guns with T2 ammo. Wait, I didn't trash those, did I? What did I do? Okay, I suspect I'm an idiot. This is why I don't do serious stuff when I'm tired. Alright, well, anyway, that's gonna be it for me for today. Have a good one.